fast! Identify yourself!
Blue! Blue! It's Commander Reyes.
Got Marines with me.
Commander. Sergeant, good to see you guys. Right this way.
Captain? Lieutenant? Where the hell were you?
Good to see you too, Saul.
Brooks?
Ma'am?
Kashima?
KIA, Lieutenant.
Gibson, too.
Peace to the fallen.
Your men are waiting for you, Sergeant. Get them set. Stand by for orders.
Marines, on me.
Give me a sit rep.
Salvage what we could from the wreck. Comms are up.
Lift platform to the shipyard is 100 clicks north-northeast. We're in the middle of nowhere out here.
SDF scout ship came through. We shot it down.
There'll be others.
We'll be ready for them.
Stratcom?
No signal. We're isolated.
I'll do whatever it takes to keep us secure.
You're our leader, sir. Not our savior.
I hold myself accountable, Chief.
As you should. You aborted the mission, Captain.
He saved his ship and crew, Chief.
And that's noble, but the shipyard remains intact. Look, the strength of the pack is in all the wolves, Captain. All in, no matter the cost. They were ready. Now, if you don't have the will to make that kind of choice, then, like me, you have no place being in command.
I couldn't ram my own ship. I would have killed them.
They came to win. This doesn't look like victory.
SDF scout ship!
Take cover! Watch your round count!
That zone's close!
All stations, this is Metal One.
Ethan, what's your position?
Inbound, sir. Marking now.
Check your fire!
Robot Army, reporting for duty, sir.
He hacked the Olympus bots.
Smart bastard.
How many'd you get?
Full company, sir.
I mean,
they're idiots, but they can fight.
Good work, Metal One. Touchdown and get ready to go.
Nice, sir.
Captain, we're all with you, sir.
Thanks, Chief. Let's get back to work.
Aye, sir.
We stay trenched in down here. We're sitting ducks.
We're not staying here. We're engaging up there.
Storm the gates.
Fight our way to the top, get ourselves a ship. Password.
Raj, I'll get a transport set. Griff's out there. Go see him. You need a weapon.
Salt. I'm glad you're still here.
Hell or high water.
Jeez, this mission's still going.
I'll be damned.
Man's got 9 lives.
Any recommendation, Griff?
Whatever's gonna kill most of them, and leave a few for me.
All heavy-duty shit.
Not everything made it out unscathed. Got your kit on the table over here, sir.
Alright, what are we doing now?
Status.
Transmitter is up. No hits.
Report all traffic immediately.
May the road rise to meet you. May the wind be at your
back. Get your mechs onto the transports. They're spearheading the assault.
Shall we?
Who's in the cockpit?
Boggs, we're in good hands.
Boggs, fly low to avoid radar and air defense.
Aye, sir.
A saved one for you, Captain. We're in short supply, but I knew you'd make it, sir.
Appreciate it, Yatita.
Green to go, Boggs!
Up in 3, 2, 1.
Ladies and gentlemen, we do not fight here to win. Our battle is so that those we fight for do not lose. There are billions of people back home who don't know what we're doing. But they will know exactly what we've done. Good luck out there. Our primary objective is infiltrating the orbital platform. Flying directly up to the shipyard is a no-go due to their active intercept system, so this is a ground assault. Ethan's bots will create a diversion while our Ravens insert on the edge of the platform's perimeter. There are three anti-air guns that need to be taken out before our birds can move in and provide support.
I'll prime the ordnance I commandeered from the Olympus Mons to hit those AA turrets. Captain, I'll give you access to a drone to designate those strike positions. Thanks, should be a blast.
Affirmative, Ethan. After the guns are down, we push into the facility and ascend to the shipyard.
Dock in 5 seconds.
Copy, Boggs. It's go time!
Roger, be advised. LZ is hot.
Render flight to Bravo 1. Follow for inserts in the west.
And go. I died because of the stupid grenade. Come on! I wasn't even near the grenade!
Gotta smoke them to get through. Copy, friendlies approaching.
Got it.
secure. Move up.
Marines, fall front. Let's go. You're a unit, Reyes. I'll cover you.
Jackals are taking heavy AA fire.
I'll help you at the door, Commander.
What? What killed me? No, not Gator.
He's gone, Reyes.
Shit.
Torn up by those AAs.
Drone is up and ready. Mark your target, sir.
Mark that AA turret.
Make this one count, sir.
What killed me? I'm trying to get out of the frickin' way. What? I wasn't being fucking shot at. Grenade.
vantage point!
There's the last AA gun!
Throw it down, Captain. Set them blockers. No strike available.
Squadron, call for fire. I need guns on these AAs.
Roger. Inbound for gun run. Time to target 10 seconds.
Alright, keep going, keep going.
Defenses are down, we're moving up!
We cross this bridge, we're in!
Oh, those are friendlies.
I see them right there!
Good work, Commander!
Thank you.
Inside, go!
Let's go! 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 Alright, hold up! Griff, big lead.
I'll stay down here with my Marines. Buy you some time, sir.
No, you go up with the captain. I'll stay here.
Oh, man. Take these.
Get going. I'll live for a good gunfight.
You three, stay with Griff.
Give him hell, Captain. All right, you two, over there, cover us. You make the far side.
Let's get this done and get out of here.
Buckle up, Reyes. We gotta go.
All right, let's do it.
Take it to him, sir.
Same to you, warrant officer. Show them how it's done, Griff.
They ain't bulletproof, sir.
Peace to the fallen.
Peace to the fallen.
Ethan, bring up the shipyard schematics.
Roger.
Streaming?
These SDF vessels are in dry dock, sir. They're being built, repaired, or resupplied.
Can you identify a ship we can use?
Yes, ma'am. I've located one with drop capabilities.
Good. That's our ride.
What's our plan of attack when we get to the top? They will ambush.
He's right. This elevator is the only way up to the surface.
I'm sure they're tracking us now.
Sir, I can engage the emergency lock before we get to the summit.
We'll go exterior. Boost rigs will give us an edge.
Ambush the ambush.
Once we're clear, we can move the elevator up.
Affirmative. Salt, Chief, you with me. Brooks, Ethan, we don't make it, you head up there and kick all the ass you can find. Ethan can fly that ship.
Solid copy, Commander.
Plan is to rally at the top.
Get her done, sir.
Hold it here, Ethan.
Roger. Hang on.
All right, here we go.
We've got incoming.
On you, Reyes.
Be advised, what?
Focus, identify. Focus! Focus!
Front there!
Got them all. Just keep moving forward. Keep going, guys. Keep going.
Keep your eyes open.
All
deploying every bot they have.
Means our forces are putting up a fight down there.
Let's see if we can help them out and disable these launchers.
Salt, you got one of those charges?
Here you go.
Blow it up.
Doors opening. Let me go before it blows. Captain, please. The mission. Let go.
Everybody's dying.
Why'd she do that?
She did that so we keep going. The others are still counting on us.
You're right.
Let's go stop that ambush.
Come on, Salt. Let's do this. Alrighty. Oh, man.
We're clear through here. Enemies up ahead. Stay low.
We think Shadow is targeting this level. You too, mark up here.
Shuttle guards, get in here.
Deploy C6.
Others up here and get to that ship.
Raj.
Ready to load off, Captain.
Thanks, sir.
Where's the chief?
She didn't make it.
We gotta go.
Clear!
All clear.
Which ship is it, Ethan?
Right there.
That's a destroyer.
It's got a full payload. Can we use it?
To fight our way out?
No. To level this place.
The ship on fire, Captain. The weapon system is not enabled.
Forget the weapons. Let's release the moorings, key in a drop, and go.
Boats, how can we enable the payload?
Firing control, sir. Where's firing control?
Command center, ma'am. It's a shuttle ride that way.
Who's gonna do that?
Me.
You'll never make it back to the ship. If we wait, they'll fire on us.
You're not gonna wait.
Captain. How will you get home?
No one's going home. You board that ship and you terminate this place, Saul. Do as much damage as you can before SDF takes you out.
I can do both. I can hit the shipyard and drop out of here.
You won't have time.
Watch me.
You got the green light to do whatever it takes. Just finish the mission.
Everybody good with this?
You'll need a crew to launch. We'll have to fight our way out.
Shuttle. Brooks, take him out. Ethan, with me.
No, ma'am. Captain's gonna need my help to get to the command center.
Damn you both. Did you know we were gonna finish this here?
No. I think Mac did.
Well, I guess I'll see you both in hell.
Count on it.
Okay, gentlemen, let's move out! Fair winds.
Affirmative, Ethan.
I'm into their network. Got eyes on you now.
What about enemy positions?
Got eyes on those too, sir.
This is suicide, Reyes.
I gave my order, Salt.
Captain doesn't always bring his men home.
Not always.
your stuff, sir. Looks to be clear.
Check.
Junction room. Should be full of stock. You can swipe.
Last haul, huh?
Regrettably, sir.
All set. Where to?
All the way to the floor. Guns close.
Copy.
Enemies ahead! Lock up! Run!
Dead? Holy crap, what did I blow up?
Hostile airships are moving to your sector.
Copy. Eyes on. Out.
Captain, you got company on the exit.
Right.
Got no cover.
Now I have cover. Got it. Okay. Do you want a sniper? Sure. Why not?
Dead end, Ethan.
Use the access shaft, upper left.
Copy that. As fast as I can, hold them off! Ethan!
Suck it.
Thanks, partner.
In spite of the situation, I'm enjoying myself, sir.
Me too.
Depot, sir.
Affirmative. Quite an arsenal.
cannons! Enemy boarding!
Reyes, we're taking casualties here! Running out of time!
I'm trying.
Ethan, hostile forces are aboard the lieutenant's destroyer.
Sir, firing control entry is dead ahead. Be advised, room is occupied with armed personnel.
Roger that.
Got it.
You release the moorings, I'll activate firing control.
Sir, since they've shut down the switches on the lock, I can blow the relays from here and release the moorings manually, but I'll need your help.
I'll come back.
No time. Car interference may disable my processor. Hack into my system and you can keep me moving. Use the hacking module. I've got line of sight to your location, sir.
Okay. I'm in. Pretty strange.
It's very unusual, sir.
What do we do?
Distribution room. Down the steps, Captain. We'll pull the fuses, overload the circuits, melt the relays on the ship locks.
Ethan, why do you need me for this?
Core is electromagnetic. The shock may disable my processor. I'll need your help to stay mobile. Get me inside the distribution room and we can overload it in time. My chassis can sustain temps well above this, sir. Keep moving. Core room is just up ahead.
What do we do?
Inductive coils visible in my HUD. Pull the capacitor to destabilize the reactor.
Goodbye, Ethan.
It looks like it's overloading. Let's get out of here.
No, sir. Core is still holding. It'll need a charge to set it off. My self-destruct, sir. The detonation will ignite the core. It'll set off a chain reaction and blow the boarding.
There's gotta be another way.
I'm afraid not, sir. Good luck, Reyes. It's been an honor, sir.
honor was all mine, Metal One.
Reyes, we're mobile. Enable firing control.
Firing control is set. You have the con.
Copy firing control.
Target is marked. Fire on my position.
Reyes, get the hell out of there!
Fire on my position, Salter!
I can't do that, Nick!
Nora, finish the mission. That's an order!
Send weapons free! All stations! Warship is green to engage! Guns! Swivel them out for one! Open fire! Open fire! Incoming!
Blow it all up! Well,
those officers aware of the imminent danger, in spite of extensive casualties planned and skillfully executed, an attack with unwavering devotion to their duty. Commander Reyes and Lieutenant Salter gallantly offered their own lives and those of their crew, mobilizing at close range against superior firepower. The operation eliminated vital numbers of enemy vessels and destroyed the settlement defense front's orbital shipyard. The officer's commitment exhibited the highest traditions of naval service.
Peace to the fallen.